right now we are demo the Thunderbolt Share. As you can see, it allows that this laptop to connect just one thing, Thunderbolt cable, with another one. And by just doing so, we can do some super lightning fast data transfer or control each device on other device. As you can see, we had already installed Thunderbolt Share on both two devices. Really, really easy to navigate. You just install, and once it's detect that this one got a Thunderbolt Share license, it can be successfully launched. And right now I'm gonna show you the drag and drop files demo. As you can see, I'm now going to copy about 7GB MP4 video format from that device to this device. And as you can see, I just need to drag, drop, and it finished in a second.
Wow.
Yeah.
8GB
of the video file in a second.
That was amazing. That was really fast.
Super fast.
And you were saying, like, okay, so this one has the Thunderbolt Share license right there, and you can just connect to any other one that has a Thunderbolt on it.
Yes. I mean, if this laptop got a Thunderbolt Share device, you can do this kind of connection to any other Thunderbolt device, even include a Thunderbolt docking.